No Zelda yet. Oh, Zelda, no. Sorry.
Ooh, Warhammer.
What are these alien-looking things? This totally looks like the alien aliens. But like with a white creepy body. Warhammer!
Company command! This is first platoon! We've lost the square! We can't hold it!
In.
What?
Fatality.
Damn.
Gears of Halo 40K. Nails in his head.
Are they nails?
That can't be helpful. Space Marine? What? He is a Space Marine. Oh, you are the Space
Marine. Oh, damn.
Sign him now. Damn. Xbox Series X, PC, and PlayStation 5.
Damn.
Never got into Warhammer.
Joining me now is Tim Willits from Saber and the star of the game
that
who will play
though.
Captain Titus, Clive Stand, and Tim, what did we just see?
Well, I'm just so excited I can finally talk about this game. Yeah. You know, we are making Space Marine 2, a sequel to the iconic, you know, Warhammer 40K game. You know, and at Saber, you know, we're using the experience that we have learned from games like Halo, Quake Champions, World War Z, to really bring this game to life, to make it the most intense action game ever. And we've got Clive as a Space Marine. It's awesome.
Clive, how does it feel to be in the game?
Oh, it's a dream, a pretty bleak and grim dream, but anyone who's ever seen any of the work I've done, I'm not scared of the darkness. I'm stoked and grateful to be a part of this. I used to play with and paint the Space Marines when I was a kid with my older brother, so
aww,
the chance to
so
play
cute.
One of the most iconic characters in the Warhammer 40K universe is everything to me. So
it fits you. Looks good. So yeah. We're excited to see more of the game and awesome for you guys to show the gameplay.
I love that. When things
Tim,
come
Clive, thank you so much for joining us.